This is ancient Roman French toast, a 2,000-year-old recipe for aliter dulcea, or another sweet. It tells us to remove the crust from wheat bread and break it into mouth-sized pieces, then soak them in milk, then fry them in olive oil, pour honey over them, and serve. They were sweet, they were crispy, and they were delicious. Good job, ancient Romans.